Dmitri Ivanovich Mendeleev was a Russian chemist and inventor. He formulated the periodic law, created a far-sighted version of the periodic table of elements, and used it to correct the properties of some already discovered elements, and also to predict the properties of 8 elements yet to be discovered. Mendeleev was born in the village of Verkhny Aremziani near Tobolsk in Siberia to Ivan Pavlovich Mendeleev, 1783-1847, and Maria Dmitrievna Mendeleeva ni Kornilieva, 1793-1850. His paternal grandfather, Pavel Maximovich Sokolov, was a Russian Orthodox priest from the Tver region. Ivan, along with his brothers and sisters, obtained new family names while attending the theological seminary. He worked as a school principal and a teacher of fine arts, politics, and philosophy at the Tambov and Saratov gymnasiums. Between 1859 and 1861, he worked on the capillarity of liquids and the workings of the spectroscope in Heidelberg. Later in 1861, he published a textbook named Organic Chemistry. This won him the Demidov Prize of the Petersburg Academy of Sciences. On the 4th of April, 1862, he became engaged to Fyonsva Nikitichana Leshcheva, and they married on 27th of April, 1862, at Nikolaev Engineering Institute's church in St. Petersburg, where he taught. In 1863, there were 56 known elements, with a new element being discovered at a rate of approximately 1 per year. Other scientists had previously identified periodicity of elements. John Newlands described a law of octaves, noting their periodicity according to relative atomic weight in 1864, publishing it in 1865. His proposal identified the potential for new elements, such as germanium. The concept was criticized, and his innovation was not recognized by the Society of Chemists until 1887. Another person to propose a periodic table was Lothar Meyer, who published a paper in 1864 describing 28 elements classified by their valence, with no prediction of new elements. A very popular Russian story is that it was Mendeleev who came up with the 40% standard strength of vodka in 1894, after having been appointed director of the Bureau of Weights and Measures with the assignment to formulate new state standards for the production of vodka. This story has, for instance, been used in marketing claims by the Russian standard vodka brand that in 1894, Dmitri Mendeleev, the greatest scientist in all Russia, received the decree to set the imperial quality standard for Russian vodka, and the Russian standard was born. Or that the vodka is compliant with the highest quality of Russian vodka approved by the Royal Government Commission headed by Mendeleev in 1894. While it is true that Mendeleev in 1892 became head of the Archive of Weights and Measures in St. Petersburg and evolved it into a government bureau the following year, that institution was never involved in setting any production quality standards, but was issued with standardizing Russian trade weights and measuring instruments. Furthermore, the 40% standard strength was already introduced by the Russian government in 1843 when Mendeleev was 9 years old.